Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Fight. For where jealousy and selfish ambition exist, there will be disorder and every vile practice. James chapter 3, verse 16. I am beginning to prefer college sports games to the professional ones. The college games I've been to are not only full of hysterical fans, but always provide giveaways, contests, hilarious games, and much better seating. Not to mention, they're cheaper. One of my first college games was a hockey match between the rival Wichita, Kansas, and Tulsa, Oklahoma teams. What made the evening memorable was their animosity and rivalry for each other nearly prevented them from playing the game. Hockey tends to be a very physical game, but this game took it to a whole new level. The fans screamed for action and the teams didn't hesitate to give it to them and each other. I think there were more fights than goals. Pads flew as fast as fists and the referees had to constantly break up fights. The best was during a face-off, when the ref dropped the puck and neither of the players even noticed. As soon as the puck hit the ice, they threw down their equipment and started wailing at each other, to the delight of the crowd. I was both entertained and a little disturbed. James' book is full of lots of practical wisdom, including the one mentioned in today's verse. Selfish ambition is one of the most fundamental sins, if not the essence of sin, in that it seeks to put oneself first above everything, including God. And when all that matters is your own personal happiness, you'll easily sacrifice the happiness of others to get it. People who are self-centered are willing to do any vile practice to get what they want. World news is full of examples like Bernie Madoff, who stole from his own people billions and billions of dollars for his own personal gain. At any given moment, parents kill unwanted babies for being in the way of what they want. Kids kill their parents, people cheat in business and in school to get ahead, and the list could go on and on. This is why it is so important that we constantly check our motivation for what we're doing, and it is why Scripture constantly tells us to love our neighbor and even place their needs above ours. It's not just for the benefit of others, but also for our protection. May God bless you today.